in eggnog. You cheeky so-and-so. How long is it going to take to justify this fucking war goal? It's going to take until September! September, you say?
How is Italy losing against France? What the fuck?
Oh, they're not. Oh, no. I need that right fucking now. That decreases just by war goal time by 20%. 20 big percent. Apparently, a bot on Twitch now notified me that the category has been changed. it's a bit late. No. Okay. I'll take it. Thanks, bot. One per day, and I want 175, so 75 minus 61 days.
7 days.
Definitely not 7 days, but I wish. What's after April? May, then June, then July.
If it were that awful day.
Oh, this game's going too slow, boy.
Yeah, you're right, it is. But I've got to be careful what you say. If I keep it on speed, then I just immediately lose.
Power!
Oh, finally, Yugoslavia, you fucking cunt in cunts.
Hey, Lamau.
Oh, apparently Bulgaria's in the act of threatening no one that happened.
I think Italy just navally invaded African France.
Oh. Well, no, because Italy already owned those territories, probably getting kicked out.
Oh. Ooh.
They're also losing on the French front, which is annoying.
Useless cocks.
France, not even close to capitulating, even they definitely should be.
Well. Don't know, new tree, anything could happen. Anything could happen.
Right, I'm leaving the Yugoslavian front because it's pretty much done, and those guys better be able to clean it up. I'm going to help them push into France from Italy with my SS boys, my most experienced and big boy army.
Big dick army.
But apparently they're out of fucking spunk at the minute, so just...
Oh shit, oh shit.
Forwards, mena. I've got no fuel, oh, for fuck's sake.
No fuel. Got no fuel.
Pretty much, it's not good.
The future belongs to the Arabic Empire. Something like that.
Something along those lines.
Says it ended on Discord. Well, it doesn't. Oh, it did. What? Why is it saying it's ended? But it says it's live as well.
Jesus Christ. What's wrong with the stream dead?
It's a bit of a mess.
Wait, what the fuck is Tech Poland already? For fuck's sake.
Like an emoji that's like triumph. Yes. So it killed itself, but it's back. So, but it's like separated the stream. So, oh, I fucking hate YouTube. You know, you know.
Yeah. Or has it done that thing where it like cups you up the ass?
Yeah, that's what it does, anyways. Oh, fuck you up. I have nothing to research. I don't know what to research. We must rally behind this cause. I just want jungle clothing because I'm literally living in a desert. British have given in to our demands. Fucking gone. Idiots. And now it is asking for docking rights. Okay. But only because I said so. War with Yemen, oh man. I'm already doing that, oh for fuck's sake.
Yeah, me.
I might even get that, I'm gonna get that done before fucking, before the actual claims come in. I have to wait till September. So I'll be, it'd be faster just to annex them, for fuck's sake.
Oh god, how have we lost Danzig? This is embarrassing. Oh, finally! What the fuck? That took too long.
Poor capitulated. Unite with former British colonies. Yeah. Become mine.
Right, get on the board with the Soviet Union. Make sure they
get on the ball.
You can handle that? Huh? I'll put this fuck in charge.
In the mouth. Brimstone's right. A little shit. What the fuck? What the fuck, Nick Dog?
Okay, Hitler, come get on the border. We need to finish France off. We need to do it now. I'm sick of this.
I want right, it
this
now.
This makes France like want to capitulate a lot less. Because I do the exact same strat I do every time, and France still exists, so...
This is true.
Something is up.
So do I get to go to war with this shitty thing as well down this tree? Establish slave camps. Oh shit, oh shit. No, I don't. Okay.
40 divisions of British troops are just stuck in like the old capital of Yugoslavia.
Even now?
But they're not dying. Given that.
War support. What's 59 plus 15? 60, 70. Not 75, but very close. Because I wanna fucking change from isolation, like it's such a piss take. You know?
Perfect Empire. Who are you at war with? Just a red flag.
Me, no one.
Bowman. Apparently you're at war with Bowman?
I'm definitely not at war with Bowman.
So how many, like, divisions can you get then?
I've got 10 at the moment.
Wow, that's a lot more than I expected for a shit-off.
Hey, got him.
Orders, man!
What are you doing? What are you doing? Someone new, I think, looks like it has joined the Twitch chat. Should I try and read it?
If you want.
Yagi Zaba, 28. That's pretty a bit offensive. I don't know.
I don't even care.
I don't even care. Be offended. Get mad! I don't want your damn approval. What's supposed to do with that?
Cheer up your fucking ass.
Well, any publicity is good publicity according to the news, so. Be offended?
Right, well, I think I've sunk most of the British fleet, so I'm gonna, like, send my navy back into, like, hiding so I get. Yeah, so I can get my fuel back.
If I promote people to become actual better at the job, or like, I don't understand what the point of promoting people would be. Just so I can use them as commanders, is that it?
Yeah. So like they affect the entire, like, all armies instead of just one.
Okay.
I promote Rommel straight away because he's got like really good armor abilities.
Ooh.
Yeah, so.
The highest one I've got is level 2, and his best ability is defense, which I don't really want if I'm fighting. And all the other ones like level 1, so they have to be trained. Maybe I should use a different one instead of using him and level up someone else up, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because then that way I might. Shit, I got another one. I might actually get. That guy has literally no perks. You know how some have like Old Guard, Reckless, Trickster? This guy's nothing.
What the fuck?
Which could actually be a good thing.
Yeah, I suppose.
Right.
Right, France has got to be close to capitulating now. No, they're not even halfway. Look at them. I took all the capitals.
I'm actually going to borrow the propaganda machine because you're just going to take Britain. So like, why would I even bother? What is literally the point?
Good point.
I'm just going to do that instead. And instead of like waiting for this justification to come through, which is going to take days, I'm just going to cancel that. Declare war, annex. Allies, do I even have allies?
Good question.
Do I even have friends? Trevor team.
Friends.
We are at war. Okay, anyway. I mean, I'm far superior, so, oh yeah. Actually, how superior am I? What am I? 80% above, wow.
Okay, what am I? I just got, like, my flak paratroopers just barraging these French fucks.
Hey, Lamar.
These fancy little fucks.
Guys, you ran next to the capital. Bastards. Why don't you just... Wait, no, why don't you just go for the capital? Because they'll probably just capitulate instantly. Like, no, please, don't! Don't do it!
Don't do it!
You take that. You take that. Just take as many provinces as we can. You know what I mean?
Why, are you 100% fascist now? Jesus.
Yeah, that kind of happened. Not really I can do about that.
Are you not like dying from oil, or do you have all the oil?
I only have 40k oil, but I don't really have like what you call motorized.
Ah.
That isn't a thing that exists.
Oh! You could take Metz.
No template.
Oh, remember to take Metz and then break through? Please tell me.
Oh. Yoink. Wasn't that easy? I'm producing Todd artillery now, which is good, I guess.
It's not quite Carlin.
No, because I don't have a template for it. Okay, I'll add it. I don't really want to add it, but I will. Is this going to take forever to increase the product efficiency cap? And I've got dockyards now, which I don't want. Let's see if I can take Yemen. I should be able to take Yemen, but we'll see.
Alright, like... You guys cannot, like, even think about existing for much longer. Come on, France, just get a life. This capitulate... Why? This mod makes it so, like, the don't capitulate and it's irritating me. France, that's their signature trait. Don't take that away from them.
I just got a breast. Give me the breast.
Oh, so those British divisions are pretty much gone now.
Hey, Lamau.
In Yugoslavia. Like, there's 8 of them left and they're all, like, dying.
This bar is taking a piss to go along. I like I got a faction but no one's in it. It's pretty funny.
Pretty sad.
Do we invite, like, Afghanistan? They don't want to accept it. I think they're on their own. No, they're on their own.
Oh, here we go, we're breaking through. Oh, look at this, we've broken through. Good France fall. Insect.
Ooh.
It's only just like under halfway to capitulation. What the fuck?
I mean, that's kind of realistic.
No, it's not.
That's how it should have been.
Well, yeah, but like, this is France talking about.
Pussies.
Exactly. Good.
They didn't even try and fight. As soon as they left Paris, like, we surrender. Insect. Why are you pushing the marginal line? There's probably like no troops on it now.
Well, there is actually quite a lot of troops on it, and I am pushing through it.
Really? Holy shit. Did not expect that. France, get on it. Get on the ball.
Get down on it.
Alright. I know all my troops are not in position, but also I don't really care. I'm just going to declare war and pretty crush them. Because they'll probably try and push out, and then they'll get cocked by it because they're pushing out, so... Just take them. Yeah, they're pushing out, and the idiots should not have done that because you're separated. You fools! And while I'm doing this, it shouldn't take too long. I'm gonna like start justifying war goals. How long is this gonna take? 5th of April. Yeah, that's a while away. Okay. Gives me time to take these.
It's pretty much pushed through the Maginot line now, which is good.
Oh yeah, that's just good.
Oh my god, everything's up popping up. I'm establishing Vichy France.
Oh, you can put a... Why?
I can, like, dissolve it at any time.
I know, but why would you do this?
So I can dissolve it at any time.
Weren't they going to capitulate anyways?
But, there you go, they're gone. Free France is gone.
Fuck's sake. Armour and tank variants, factory output, definitely want that more. Vichy France, request docking rights. I mean, you're not really going to exist for much longer.
Savage.
But it's true.
But they're going to last until I've taken out America, probably.
Holy fuck.
It just gives me less to manage, like, if there's an invasion in France, like, who cares which France will deal with it?
Yeah, I know.
Paramilitary training, Vichy France. You know I'm gonna.
But I'm a gunner. Gunner. 95, how long's left? Another 3 days. Come on, faster! Faster! Los.
Los Gates. I'm trying to convince the generals to stop being babies.
Anything like a baby.
Duchy sent it.
Another 4 days. Oh no, this could take forever.
Alright, right, let me get all my planes.
Luxembourg
to...
City. Oof,
no,
that, is not, that is not pleasant for Yorkshire. There's Leeds. Hey.
Are you talking about Leeds?
We should nuke Leeds.
Shut your mouth about Leeds.
Nuke them.
I've not got nukes yet.
Dear.
I need to prepare for Sea Lion. Remember when I built a Sea Lion on Minecraft? That was epic.
I'm pretty sure you didn't build it, you just kind of like stole it from the ocean.
I fished it. I've got 40 fighters here. Fancy Messerschmitts? Hey!
Take the words. Mouthy.
Alright, I need to prepare for Sea Lion.
Apparently the forces are stronger than me.
Got a dick bigger than me.
How is this possible? What's the matter than this? How long is October artillery going to take? Oh, it's going to take until like tomorrow. Making you wait until tomorrow, you bastard. You should have it. Fucking deploy it, right? I'm deploying you. Oh, you deployed itself.
You deployed yourself?
This should be Gucci, though. Right, these are the New guard, these are good shit. Fresh. Fresh troops.
Yeah.
What soup?
How's it going in... Oh, Europe's looking pretty fascist, so I'm liking it so far. I'm liking it a lot.
Europe's looking pretty fascist. What's going on in Africa? What the fuck?
I guess grains.
Why do you have some of Africa and also you don't?
Because I took like France and now Free France and taking it back because little bastards.
Why do they even exist? Fuck off.
No, right. I think the Allies own Africa at this point.
This is true.
I need to wait like for my fucking naval vision to complete so I can do a double sea line.
Can they start producing
a
planes?
A power drop and a naval invasion.
Ain la mal.
Italy seeks to join the Axis. Italy is in the Axis. What the fuck?
Hey, I got him. Yeah, I'll research support equipment, actually, no, because it's just an extra thing to research and make. Also, 9 days until new weapons, that's pretty cool. Oh, cool.
Apparently, we don't have air superiority over southern England now. We do. You're lying. We have air superiority. Oh, we don't have air superiority. Oh, we don't need air superiority over the chest.
Okay, Yemen is like impossible to take now. Help.
Well, London's gone. Quick clip. March to Dover. March, march, march!
Schnell! I don't know what to research now. Spent a lot of time researching, whatever I was researching. I don't remember. Ah, fucking no, I don't fucking know.
Well, it's out of my hands now. To old English boys. You know, like, Goering has like a pet fucking baby leopard. What a mad prick.
That is pretty epic.
Yeah, it's pretty epic, but it's also pretty fucking crazy, if you ask me.
Go crazy.
Go stupid.
A walking generation. Right, well, I don't really want to establish slave camps, so...
Why not?
Because it wouldn't be really beneficial for me.
Apparently I got an ace pilot. Hey.
That's ace. Shit. Fuck off. This plan is valued at 0%. Let's do it. Let's see what happens. See, it's red. I don't know what you want me to do.
Not do it.
No, how am I supposed to invade Yemen? How is this possible?
It's not.
Shit.
It's not.
Do you make like a shitty joke?
I think you think you'll find it's an amazing joke.
Okay, well, pushing it. Pushing your luck, Scooby-Doo.
Oh god, I do not envy you having to be a complete shit nation.
Yeah. I need more book power. How much do I need? I need like 4 more, okay.
Where did I ever do this?
Oh, are you shitting me?
Oh no, please don't tell me the game crashed. No, the game crashed.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Just as I was getting into it. You're fucking cool. You're fucking...
Join that.
Can you not join back?
Can you, like, save the game and send it to me?
I don't think that's how that works.
Of course it's how it works. You just save the game and go in your files and then send the save file to me and then I put it in my save files and then I eat it.
Sounds like overly convoluted, but if you really want to, I can.
Well, it's either that or just die.
Save game. Save it
local. Please tell us more about what just happened before the crash. My fucking dipshit teammate decided to die, so I had to rethink it and crashed. The end.
Is that supposed to be like a joke because I fucked you up last time? Well, you fucked it up last time.
I didn't fuck it up.
You did, and I put like a crash report of you doing something stupid. I can't remember what you did. You did something though. It's your fault.
Tomato just left and stay up.
I don't like tomatoes anyways. Where am I looking? Whereabouts is this? Where do they keep the save games?
Properties, local files, browse local files. It'll be there's
too many fucking where files.
I see something.
And none of them say save games. Why would you do this?
Well, you know what? You know what has all the answers?
It's pretty common. It's right in the common folder. Oh my fucking god. Okay. Oh, there's so many fucking folders. I'm not even being funny. There's so many.
It's in Documents, Paradox Interactive, that's my fault. It's not in the Steam folder.
What? Great, it's under Documents. Hearts of Iron. Which fuck knows where that is.
Well, no, Paradox Interactive.
Oh, right, okay. No, I clicked the wrong one. I clicked Profile Cache, wasn't it? Okay.
And then it should be this. Save game, so yeah.
Save games. I think I named it earlier. What the fuck?
And they sent it to me through Discord?
I guess. Files are too powerful. Oh, it's Big Dick. I mean, it's only 15 fucking megabytes, like, for fuck's sake. Do I send this? Is there a way to send share? How am I gonna share it? I'll share over email.
Drag and drop it.
I can't, it's too big.
Oh,
I'm sending it over email. I sent it to Firelax Weekly. It's probably gonna say it's too big. No, it's sent, I think.
Email me and shit. Oh god, I got a Twitch email. I don't care if he's live. I fucking know he's live.
I fucking know if he's fucking live.
Oh no, that's not it. That's too.
I'm gonna check my emails. Oh my god, there's so many corporate claims. And that was only half an hour of content. Oh, it's gonna ignore that.
You know, this morning I coughed and I was sick.
Oh, I've been there. It's not fun.
No, I could taste sick and I was like.
I don't want to die. Your evening playlist, all night dance party. Oh my god, around the world. Around the world, around the world.
God, I only listen to Fireman and Dance.
You should listen along, you're missing out. Oh no, it's in. This I should probably check what's in it before I hear that complaint about all the other songs.
You disgust me, Grandma.
You're a whore, Grandma.
Around the world. I can't listen to that song, I'll just die. What's that? You sent it, you fucking.
What?
You.
I said ages
I
ago.
I got an email.
I'm check my emails and shit. I sent it to fireworksweekly at gmail.com.
Yeah, I ain't got it.
What the fuck? Sent mail. It says it's sent.
No, I just got it, literally.
Yaku!
Fuck you.
I did too. Right, is it still working? I need to check that. Okay, the page is broken. Cool. Okay, cool. Why is it usually taking so long to load? Hurry up. One watch. Yeah, I love that. You're beautiful. We got one notification. Okay.
Fireman and dancer. I'm a fireman and dancer. Dancer.
Listening party is over, what the fuck? Listening party is not over.
Oh god. What the fuck? With the fucking Syrian shitters.
You know, right, I'm gonna reboot the game then. All mods are still enabled. Cool, 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 cool. Okay.
I'm a fire.
We have such a long way to go, by the way. It's all the way to 56, and we're not even like at 40, are we?
1939.
Yeah, and it already crashed. Not looking good so far.
Don't think we're gonna get that far.
This is true.
To be fair, it only crashed because of it being multiplayer and it's modded, so...
This is true.
Doesn't work too well.
I haven't nicked a card. Get mad, laddie. I can get a co-op card. Maybe I should get one.
I got one. Pretty good.
Did you redeem it?
Just to support... yeah. I redeemed like £1.50 or something. But like... I... chose to support a old person charity.
Wow, you can support charities, I didn't even know that.
Yeah, let me support charities.
That's pretty mad, laddie. Will there be any more epic options?
No, there's like one, it was shit.
Oh. Have it be like Cancer Research UK, old people, and...
No.
I don't know what else, like fucking...
But I'm happy to support old people, because they're old, and people.
Yeah, this is true. Okay, I guess I'm ready then to play as our Ruby again.
Alright, let's go.
I can do it. Apparently there's a fire in this woman's mouth. Get a fire, man. Get a fire, man. Offensive line. I just want to take all of it. I don't understand how they're superior. What's going on? Because, like, if I send in... God, how many divisions is that? Five... If I send in 7 against 1, I should win, right? Like, it's a 7 against 1, 5.
You should do.
That should be a win. It should be a win. But it's not, it's probably not going to win. It's like, oh, you're going to win, and you're not going to win.
Hey, God.
Somehow, I'm not sure why I'm losing the fight, though. I should be winning it. It's because they're getting attrition too fast. Is it organization? What is it? Because it's very hot. And infrastructure. Justification is finished. Well, that's great, but it's not helped me.
Arise to
I don't know how to take these guys. This is a problem. Help? I'm probably gonna start making. Should I make planes or tanks? Make tanks. Tanks are way cooler.
Here's mine. Tomorrow belongs. I'm establishing the Volkswagen.
Oh.
Congratulations, you're being established. Try not to resist.
I wanted to do something, but I completely forgot what I was gonna do. That's good. That's good, isn't it?
Aye.
Monthly population plus 100%. What the fuck?
Italy, can you actually win in Africa? Like, it's your one job and you're losing. And you've even got Vichy France and like the rest of Europe to help as well, and you're still losing. It's embarrassing.
This is embarrassing. Well, I can't take Yemen, so this isn't much better.
Can't take Yemen? It's like a tiny little block.
I know, but I had trouble taking it as Turkey last time. I shouldn't have bothered. Is this too hard? I don't know why. It's like they dig in and they're shit and they're like, don't die. It's really annoying. Do you think I could just like, three peace? Now that I'm murdering them.
Maybe.
Why won't they take peace? Because I'm not on the losing side. What do you want me to do?
You should be on the winning side to offer peace, like what the fuck?
I know, I don't understand. And they won't capitulate, it's like, nah, I don't want to.
How did a plane take out a submarine? Do you want to run that by me again?
Fucking the mile. Do they have superiority? Did it have an airport? I took it. I fucking took their airport. So how are they anyway superior to me? All my units are regulars. So they're obviously trained. Get attrition too fast though. The organization drops as well. It's like a bomb. Holy shit. The organization drops to zero, that's why.
Who's this?
I need someone to give me organization, that's what I need. So I decreased attrition, which is good.
What's going on there? Italy can't take that small island. That's embarrassing. Oh my god, Hitler, do you need to... I think Hitler might need to come and help in Britain.
Oh.
Right, fuck the Western Front, it'll be fine. Get over to Britain. And take it. Because I'm sick of this. I'm sick
enough
of this.
Of this.
Shitty war.
New division, I don't know.
Did I see that as perk somewhere? Breaks Commissar. Yeah, there it is. She's a painting. Cute face and her body's interesting. When we first come through, girl is sleeping on my click, but they all change when I pull the rest in. I just tell him I'm destined. I tell a galley bend over like Western. It gets real techie when I'm in the section. Y'all wanna check me like 1-2 testing. If we do it, then we do it the most. You know the night's still young, so we're raising the... Hang on, well I just like clean up my borders because they are fucking messy.
Oh shit.
Mind climb is high.
I want to do a spearhead. Can I spearhead it? Search for steel, I did it. Steel? Babies.
God, stop putting your big dick in my face, fuck's sake.
Oh, duh.
My glider's hat.
1938 old discovery, even though like it's a year later. Facebook just buzzed me. What is it, you bastard? Sony? Sony blocked your video. Oh, I don't care. Do what you want. Do I look like I give a fuck?
It's savage, but it's true. If we just take Liverpool, maybe they'll capitulate. Oh, why are the allies so hard to fight?
Definitely.
France is called Norway. Fuck off.
Free France is called Norway. Hold up. Hold the phone.
Maybe we called him and asked him. Give him a bell.
You alright? Apparently it's in my advantage now to like actually invade. Is the game broken? What happened?
Yeah, apparently the game just froze.
Oh, okay.
See,
now I'm concerned. It's just gonna die. Also, oh, happened yeah, to Turkey? Again. What did it do?
It crashed.
Like, crashed?
Again, yeah.
Do you want another save game?
You gotta play something else.
Like, what?
I could play zombies.
Play zombies?
Yeah, what's wrong with zombies?
Just a little out there.
It's different to, like, come on, all we've been playing is like Hearts of Iron and fucking Stellaris at one time.
Which was a mess. Ooh wee.
So it's a good mod, it just doesn't work.
Not on multiplayer at least, anyways.
We've hardly played any of the zombies maps. Played the Rise ones, which was kind of shit. I remember the Rise being a lot better.
Well, it's probably because you're a kid and you're like losing your shit.
Probably.
Can I rename? I don't know if I can rename it mid-game.
No, don't rename the stream.
No, as in like change the game.
But change the save game. Oh, you mean change the... Oh, okay.
Well, do it here. But the rest of the bad ones.
He's hooked.
Call of Duty World War 2. No. World...
At War.
Probably doesn't exist. Well, I guess I'm just not going to edit the settings then.
I don't matter. Like, who the fuck cares?
This is true.
Like, when we have, like, an editor, then they can fucking do it.
Fuck them. Good luck, have fun.
Chill the chef.
Where's the night rain?
No, you to say it's not my department.
Not my department. Never is. Just avoid it. How about indie party? This isn't indie. Fucking hell. That's not indie either. This is playing, like, stuff that I have. This is my stuff. What's it playing? He's trying to insult me. How dare you? Okay, listen, a peaceful piano. I don't want peaceful piano though for fucking zombies. I want something hardcore. Something heavy, you know what I mean?
Oh fuck, it's done that. I forgot I can't tab out the game when it's booting up. When it just breaks.
Yikes. So look at new releases. Oh, I regret even looking. I can listen to Pride songs. What sort of Pride songs? Oh my god, these are awful.
Oh, why is that a category? Just fucking die.
No.
Move again.
Oh, it's so bad. This is terrible.
Move.
Is this how gays are? And that's how homophobic comes into action.
Most of them are. it's a bad name.
And this is where homophobia exists, guys. Because you put pride on it and you're like, all right, shit. Well, I guess gays are too.
Being gay definitely shouldn't, like, define your personality.
Be associated with niggas.
So, the fact that you have to have a pride month or, like, special pride fucking play. Get out, stash.
Yeah, right. Listening together. Well, I mean, oh, no, this is different. Oh, game night. Game night. This is like a different sort of game night. This is like playing Jenga or something. Fucking do it. It's like 1950s country pop. If you know what I mean. Like, the sort of music they use in movies when a family's montaging,
hey,
spending time together.
Around the world.
Not that. They don't use that.
They should.
Trust me, if you heard the song, if you listened along with me, you'd know. You know.
How do I invite you to my game?
Oh, you have to, like, do it a gay way.
Oh, yeah. Like friends. Send me back. Just get very good.
Whoa. Max level watch.
Should we try zombie barrupt?
I don't know which one that one. Oh, that one. Sure. Fucking do it.
Hello.
Are you gonna boot it?
Runs great on i7. Thanks, Treyarch.
What the fuck? I don't think it's supposed to be there. Runs great on i7. Fuck off. Fuck off. This is like 2005 or some shit. Like, this is an old game. It's like, oh, yeah, by the way, i7 still exists. No one can afford one. it's like runs great on two 1080 Ti's.
It doesn't run.
You don't say. Runs great on our system. How about you?
How about you?
It's like 2 FPS. That's pretty much how modern games are, though. The design and the light. Oh, yeah, this is running really well. Realise, like, the consumer market doesn't have 4 graphics cards installed. Oh, shit.
Think about design. Think about design.
No one.
They should have, like, a potato PC in that basement to test it and see how it works for, like, shit games.
Connection server time. Also, it never worked. But yeah, I just timed out. I got Lamau.
Really?
I got Lamau out.
Fuck's sake. Like, is that because I tapped out? Can I not even tap out? Like, really?
Really, nigga? It's crashed.
I restarted. No, it didn't crash. I guess it just crashed a new one.
And now fucking Wanderer's playing.
Of course it is. Right, before I start, I better let you set up some.
You didn't even know my name, cause I'm the Wanderer. Yeah, the Wanderer. I roam around. Dreaming on the right. Dreaming of the girl that I'll be with tonight. When she asks me who's the best, I put my cock in a fucking mouth. Cause I'm the rapist. I rape from town to town. Who I don't care. Happy as a clown. Two ecstasy drugs. Embrace. Run from town to town.
Don't fucking do that to me. I'm cocking.
It's game session when I'm available. What are you doing?
Turn it out to get some music.
For fuck's... Stop it!
I admitted it before I get in game though. Give me a chance.
This is true. I'm pretty sure you can't have that in game though.
Well, no, because when I've tried, like, died.
In game? As in, like, when the game starts, not in the menu.
Alright, well, I'll just leave the World of War music confident then. Alright, 5 frames.
What time's the charm?
And whatever you do, don't, like, bring something like that on me again, because I will die. I just put my cock in and
laughed. Power's out. Oh shit, now it's like Mafia 3. Oh my god, now I want to play Mafia. What have I done?
No, you don't want to play Mafia 3, do you? You're not a unit, are you?
It's a good game.
I think they're trapped in this shit small room.
This FPS is good. Can I increase my POV?
Okay, he's screaming. Jesus.
I've increased my POV.
You don't. I just threw a stick grenade. I got a quadruple kill. Oh no, one of them turned into a cripple.
Fucking disabled cunt.
I shot his fucking butt and he died.
Where are controls? I need to like increase my luck speed because apparently it's just like shit. It's dog shit. That's better. I mean, it's not better. It's not at all. There we go.
What the fuck? Did this come out of the ground?
Perhaps. We're undead.
Nope, out of ammo. Alright, I'll open the first door then.
Yay! Okay, I thought you were a zombie that's running full sprint at me.
Alright, oh god, I got covered in cum. Come here.
I don't want to get covered in cum.
Oh, you might like it though.
Sneaky bastard crawling through the window. Right, where's the cum filled room? You mean this? It's like the opposite of fun. Also, this game doesn't have a good POV, so I'm just gonna cry.
You mean FOV? I don't think it does.
This is true. It doesn't have a. It doesn't have that option.
What, FOV?
Mm-hmm.
Vook? Oh my god, I fell in the cup. Oh my god, this cup. Mine's. Just mine's a cup.
Come out.
Also, I'm gonna buy a Grande.
Oh shit, concert. I need a Thompson. Oh, I can't afford them. I might buy an Anna Grande concert as well then. I'm gonna have to look again, but it's not in graphics where I thought it would be, to be fair.
Oh, so I'm gonna try tabbing out.
Mad lad.
I wanna listen along to your party.
Does it even work? Connection interrupted. What have you done, you bastard?
I tabbed out. I'm tabbing back in. Oh, it's lifting me higher.
Okay, it's working. Oh, no, it's not. Do you tab back out?
Right, no, tab back in.
Okay.
Apparently there's someone grand up ping. That's disgusting.
It should do. It does. You just didn't reload it correctly.
How did I not reload it correctly?
Just fire all the bullets. You don't... If you reload it manually, it doesn't work.
God, I can't see his cum.
Ping!
I can hit you pinging away. There you go, I just pinged.
Notifications. I should put a notification sound on a fucking M1 Grand ping.
Oh, that'd definitely be amazing. When custom Discord sounds come in, that's what I'm doing.
Oh, yeah.
Ping!
Bastard. I think one snuck through the window.
Oh, there's one of them doing a little Nazi march down there. He's dead.
Oh, hi. That's his shit.
Right, do you want to buy the upstairs?
I do not. Hang on, let me change my thingy again.
Oh, top shit. Yeah, about the first door.
Because, like, I want fast sensitivity, but I can't deal with it in this field of vision. It's driving me insane.
You can buy a trench gun or a bar.
Definitely cannot buy any of those.
Plus a tripod. A bouncing bear.
One time only. One room only. Ooh, look. One room only. Hey, can you read this for me?
Is that it? Probably not. I'll give it a try though. What, this?
I'm assuming that's a warning. Yes, I thought it might.
It's something to do with a wagon.
Well, that's very useful. Why would it be anything to do with a wagon?
I think it's like a cart that they bring the Jews in on.
Inadvertent. Next school bus?
No, like a dolly. Do you know, like one of those things you bring, like I don't know, the stretch picker, like a stretcher.
Stretcher? A wheel?
Yeah.
This looks like a thingy though, like a mental asylum.
It is. They have stretches in mental asylum. There's one right fucking heel.
This is true, but you don't typically bring kids in mental asylum.
Well, this is Nazi Germany, mate.
This is true. Also, I hear like the voices of the damned, and it's not really settling.
Yeah, I'm just trying to listen to Lifting Me Higher, but it's ended. Oh, can you ever break up the fucking wall?
It's playing Fallout now.
I can't hear him.
What? Why are you cheeky so and so? I thought you were upstairs.
Well, I was, but I'm not shaking going on. Hand since it's like everything's falling apart.
Okay, nothing's falling apart. I never said anything was falling apart. We're okay. We got completely under control.
This guy scared me to fucking death.
Kill him out. This is the whole lot of shaking going on, but like some by a different guy.
Yeah, I can hear it. Can they?
Pretty whack, bro.
There you go. Ooh. Hands. There's also a sauna.
You can buy a hand.
No, hands. It just says hands.
Oh. Ooh. Speedy dick.
Right, you have to open this one.
Well, I need a gun. Come on,
box, I think.
Money. Should buy a bar? I don't really want. I can't even afford a bar. Fuck.
Well, if you open the door, then we might get to the box faster.
Yeah, but I actually run out of ammo. I have a mag left in the M1 ground.
Oh shit, I just ran out of ammo too.
And I'm
out.
Oh god. Oh shit, where are the guns?
I have to run downstairs.
Give!
Oh,
not
shit.
Fucking oh, behind us, the bastard.
Behind you,
the fuck! No! Fuck off!
Pushed by this Nazi zombie. Thanks for the ride. Catch a rat! I'm gonna die, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Yes, I see that. Fuck off!
There's max ammo there as well. Before I could get over, so I'm safe.
Oh my fucking god, I got it. Oh shit, oh shit!
Kill him! Kill him!
Die! Shit, shit, reload it. Oh shit, there's a lot of them. Help!
Buy a trench gun.
Price you pay for surviving. Right, let's fucking eat out of here.
Jesus Christ.
That was fucking dreadful.
Oh no, you're joking. Oh, fucking eat a dick, jungle.
Where does it even go at the power? They don't want the power though.
Well, the power leads to the box. Oh, there's a hand on the power. Oh, there's a box here.
Oh, wow, Lamal. Oh, I don't want a trench gun. What even is that?
It's a double barrel.
I'll take it! Is there a teleport bar on this map? I don't even know.
No?
Or is it just laughing at us?
It activates like all the
perk. Perky perks.
The perks, yeah. This guy had an Iron Cross, he was a war hero.
Well, took a bit of buff. It depends how you define a war hero.
Someone who is just good for the country.
Okay, for the country part was pretty crucial there.
Well, just because it's not for your country, don't you say they're not a war hero?
Oh, but murdering people isn't exactly a good thing.
Well, that's not what the soldiers did, that's what the fucking SS did.
No, the soldiers definitely did murder people.
But yeah, camp guards. And there was a few executions on the front. But in the
no,
most
you
part,
shoot people in the war, you know.
Oh, you're not about that?
That counts as murder.
Well,
just war murder?
Because those soldiers are giving their lives, so it's, I don't really. It doesn't count as murder in my books.
Still, definitely, definitely.
If you're a soldier, then you know the risks, and it's not considered murder. If you're in combat,
unless you're, like, you're recruited because you're forced to.
What, forced prescription? It's tough shit. Leave the country.
I don't think they'll allow you to.
Got him. Caught and boxed.
I almost got.
Don't run at me. Do not approach the police line.
What's left? And where's Joe? Because I fucking
music
won.
This reminds me of Transit.
Does it?
Did you know that's intro to Transit?
Interesting. Shot off his fucking head.
Oh, I just got an M1 Grand grenade launch.
What's better than M1 Grand?
I switched out my M1 Grand for it. I paid 750 for it.
Oh no! Dick tease!
What?
You got a Panzer.
You got a what?
Panzer.
A Panzer Shrek?
Yeah. I got Shrek.
Panzer means tank.
Yeah, I got
so
a
when
tank.
You say I've got a Panzer.
It's got a tank. What is this, a zombie arcade? I got a bar? Way. Yes. Take that, actually.
I'm dead bastard. Well, at least he's not calling him a Nazi bastard.
Well, that would hurt your feelings.
Yeah, oh, I'm dead.
You've got to be kidding me.
You're running at me?
Oh, that might make me dead. I am dead inside. How am I supposed to kill them then? How do you expect me to do it?
I don't know. Are you not good?
I mean, you know.
Debatable.
I'm okay. Die!
Dropped a fucking plane wing on my desk.
Someone has dropped a plane wing on your desk. Hold up.
Well, I did.
Alright, am I clear?
Yeah, good. You're clear.
No, I'm not. No! No! Fuck! You nignog.
I didn't even get to use my M1 Grand grenade launcher.
So much bullshit. I came in from behind me as well. Shit! Shit! Reload!
This map is terrible.
It's terribly hard to live. Fuck
yes.
Off!
I think, like, zombies got a lot easier in the coming days.
You think? Because they're meant for kids? You just tab out, you bastard.
No!
Okay, well, I want fucking joke, not being funny, mate.
Isn't gonna cut it, I'm afraid. Jesus, how many clips do you want? Oh my god.
I might just open this door, because I want to leave.
Well, can you please stay with me?
There's an STG on the wall.
It took like 5 clips.
Oh shit. What are we facing here?
I just got a rig on.
Oh, you didn't. Fucking chicken nug.
Did you call me a nug? What the fuck?
I'm offended. You got a good gun without me. Root beer. Hey, boys. And a trap. There's a trap up here as well.
Oh, kaboom.
I'm a trap. And we could clear downstairs, but I'm not going. This is stupid. You mad?
Boom. Ooh, I got an MG42.
There's an MP40 here. You can just buy on the wall.
I got an MG42 though.
Oof. Where's fucking Jug then?
Right, cover my behind.
What the fuck, you nignog? Shit, there's one already there. What the how did you even get here?
Well, there's obviously windows.
Yeah, how did you sneak all the way up?
Well, have you got my back?
I think so, yeah.
Okay, well, that light is giving me a fucking headache. So maybe this is the best place to hold on. Oh, it's an STG. That's nice.
I told you.
And another trench gun. Why?
Why not?
Because
so where did we come from this side? Oh, there's a window here. That's a good spot, actually. If we can hold the line. If we can't, we're dead.
Wait, where's Joke?
I don't know. I've asked it constantly. I haven't seen it.
Is it downstairs?
It must be downstairs, but I have to
pin
it.
Oh, did you find an MP40, you cheeky bastard?
What? Yeah, I did.
There's an MP40 on the wall that's been bought.
Yeah, that was me.
Cheeky bastard.
Help. There's one behind me, and I thought one was behind me.
Come on, come. We'll stick together and go see Joke.
Stick together, squad.
Stick together, squad.
Okay, I'm reloading, so you can have to, like, chill, boy. Okay. No, I was I reloaded as you shot. Right, there's one behind you. Oh shit! Okay, got him.
Right, quick. Last, fighter!
Oh shit, there's a wall behind me, oh shit.
Are you good? Are you coming?
Am I coming? The fuck?
Yeah, I said we're moving. Fighter.
Well, I'm sorry, I don't speak German.
Shit.
Trying very hard not to die.
I swear Chuck must be down here. Quick revive.
Fucking quick revive.
Oh, there
what?
It is.
Oh. Ooh.
Da-da-da-da.
No! No, don't you dare!
Yeah. Alright, we have to hold out until I can buy it.
You've got to be shitting me.
There you go, I can buy it. Alright, let's go back to the stronghold.
Okay.
Fuck, oh, there's a crawler on the gig.
So what else is good? Speed cola and double dip. Gimme, gimme!
I think I'm gonna get speed cola next because I've got an MG fucking 42.
This is true. The MP40 is not that great either for reloader.
Oh, yeah, it's not. I wasn't gonna say it in general then, I was about to like cut your balls off.
Okay.
Alright, do you want to come and cover me? Behind.
I don't know where you are anymore, you've moved. I was in a good spot, you've moved. Why would you do it? Why would, there's zombies like everywhere, man.
Well, because they can't get behind us this way.
I don't know where the fuck you are. Are you here? Hi.
Like, look, we could just get them to funnel down here, hopefully.
Well,
I guess they're going to funnel down this way, actually.
They'll funnel down both for me.
Possible.
They're not pro.
No, they do go this way.
Wow.
They ain't cleaning that up. Gee.
Don't want to play having a trap then? Boys!
So they run down this way and you run out that way and you activate it so they run through it.
And now. Why are you cheeky so-and-so?
Oh, they can break through this way. You have to keep an eye on the wall then.
It's a wall?
Yeah, behind us.
Oh, shit! I can buy speed core now.
Hey, let's go get it.
Switch into bar, don't trust him. Fuck off!
Where did you come from?
I have another 3k, what the fuck? Alright, there we go, I'm gonna sit
there. Alright, no, it costs 3k, alright, let me just like... kill some zombies.
The library for some, so I'm just gonna eat off. Fuck this.
Well, so he's gonna leave me to die.
You've got a fucking ray gun. I do not have a ray gun. Help. I think he's inside of me. Help. Came up there.
Stay with me then.
He managed to like sneak inside of me. Bastard.
The ray gun has got delayed. Fucking.
Oh, fuck God. Off.
I'm drinking a soda. Leave me alone.
I'm running out of ammo pretty fast. Pretty fucking sharpish.
We better hope we get a max ammo then, aren't we?
I can buy MP40 ammo. Just let me get there. I want to buy an STG actually. Fuck the bar. I can't afford it. Fuck.
Run. Get that wall covered.
Get those lights off. Fuck off. How did he sneak behind us?
Oh, max ammo.
You've got to be shitting me.
You got him? You got it covered?
Easy peasy. Alright.
Back up. You fresh fucking grenade?
I've got grenades,
why
not?
That mannequin is like covered in knives.
Who knows? Sure.
Level 11 though. You did good, kid. Don't get cocky.
Shit. Here we go.
Don't buy that one if you do. Oh, they're quite fast at coming.
Because the walls don't exist. Wow.
After she got raped by the wandering rapist.
For fuck's sake. Oh god.
I can hear him coming behind the wall.
Then no, you're good.
You can hear them, like having sex with it.
No, you're good. Whoa, he snuck around the other side. What the fuck? Why did you do that? Sly bastard.
There's always one.
Nignog.
I've got low ammo.
Oh shit. Yeah, I told you this was futile. Just buy an MP40.
No, because I've bought and lose my MP42.
Oh, you need ammo? You're struggling.
No?
I have no command grenades, this is what I decided to do. So I've heard several times you've picked the wrong Marie. Yes, I thought you might.
What else can I buy then? What perks is there?
Quick revive and double tap. That's all you've got left, I think.
Well, double tap shit, because it just makes you lose all your ammo.
No, it's the other one. This is the original.
Well, what does that do?
Increases damage. Doubles damage of bullets.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
Really, N-word?
Yeah. Well, technically, it shoots two bullets instead of one.
Well, can only have two perks, though?
No, you can have four, I think. You ever played zombies?
Well, not really, no.
Oh shit. The way you drunk that was like the weirdest thing I've seen in my life.
Oh my god, okay, I just got like all of them just came at the same time.
Oh, you've got like mid round as well. You think you got this? You got this, M-word. No, I bought something! Remy's idiot. No, kill it! Kill the fucking crawler! Help!
I'm out of ammo.
How am I not dead? What the fuck? I am immortal. I got hit like a billion times.
Like, both of them came at the same time.
Oh shit.
They timed off perfectly.
What the fuck? Jug is OP.
Like, five of them just hit me at once and I died.
I've been hit like a billion times, I swear. Fuck off!
Oh. Screaming damn.
Oh, I've been tased, I'm dead.
You walked through your own trap.
I thought I could just walk through with a bit of a stun, but no, I'm just dead. I don't know where to go. Getting overpowered.
I'm wondering where you're pissed. Alright, what about... Oh, I think Shino Numa's is going to be worse.
Is it a swampy one?
Yeah.
I only played that once with Key and it was like, whack.
Should we try it?
Could do.
It's not even Nazi zombies, it's fucking chinky zombies.
Okay. But true.
I bet they're ripped off in as well.
I'd be Nikolai.
I don't know.
That's the last person you want to be. I want to be Nikolai though, I think he's funny.
Yeah, Nikolai's pretty funny. Alright, I don't think I'm ripped off in. I think I'm Dempsey.
How would you even know that sort of stuff?
Because of my hands.
Oh, right, well, yeah.
You're Nikolai.
Oh shit, I got what I wanted.
I did.
Did he ask too much?
You ask too much, sir.
Warning.
I think Japanese zombies is just the worst combination ever.
Why? Because they're suicide.
Like, they're already crazy while they're alive, and my dead.
This is true.
Kamikaze zombies. Even though all zombies are kind of kamikaze zombies.
So because this is in the war, and transits in like modern day, right?
It's two different, like, universes.
Of course,
yeah.
Of course.
But like, this is one thing I don't get, right? The world's all fucked up in transit and stuff, right?
Yeah.
Because of the missiles you launch from Moon. And you can also hear Richtofen.
Yes.
So like, they travel through different dimensions. And in both dimensions, they detonated the Earth with rockets from the Moon.
This is really confusing. I don't think I've ever actually played Moon.
I have played it a few times. It's stupid. I remember it being stupid and hard, because it's like a spaceman that you can't kill who, like, puts his dick in your mouth.
Yeah.
I just knifed you, how does that make you feel?
I'm not happy.
I need to get some sludge. Alright, can you get the apparently I bought a Gavird, I don't remember doing that.
The fuck? If I'm in the guns, well, I'm like, four bullets. And I'm gone. I'm buying that. I bought a Gavird as well.
Oh my god, it's fucking... One shot headshot is beautiful.
Gavird buddies. Twinsies. Gavert.
Oh, Kavir's such a good gun now.
I was gonna go for the Japanese one just because it's a ball action and it's fun.
No, what is it? The.
This one. Arisaska.
The Arisaka.
Book, Japanese.
Ball action rifle.
I think it's fun.
I think it's actually pronounced Arisaka.
Sake.
Arisaka because it's stupid in Japanese.
It's stupid and Japanese.
What's the difference? Which way should we go first? This way or down the stairs? I think downstairs is probably a better bet.
I just want to leave, yeah. I just want to get out of this joint.
I just want to get out.
Who even buy that?
Right out
of here. How can you move that shit? Like, it's barbed wire and everything. Nothing says we can't go here like that.
Alright, yeah, it's cost a thousand to get to the common room. I remember there's like a zipline and shit in there.
What is the common room?
The communications room.
No, I don't. I know what comms room.
Well, you ask what's a comms room.
Yeah, I meant as in like, what? Why would you want to go there? I don't know the plot of this game. What was an aeroplane reference?
Do you know, like, if like, we get them to a hospital, like, what's that?
Oh, right.
I can't remember the weird destruction thing, you
know. Yeah, I get that. I got you.
It's a big building of patients, but that's not important.
Why is Facebook still messaging me? Now will you stop messaging me? This thing's empty. Need ammo. Warner Music Group blocked. Oh, I don't care. Block all you want.
I just got a PTRS 41.
I got MP40. I didn't tell you.
Oh, you give me a treasure.
What's gonna be? I'm gonna go upstairs. Go upstairs. You can sneak upstairs, by the way. You don't have to actually pay for it. So literally, either way, you'd get downstairs. It doesn't matter.
Would you rather go to the comms room or the doctor's quarters?
I actually don't know which one matters most. I guess comms room for the plot, but there wouldn't be. Storage
looks boring. Style. Let's go to the comms room, that sounds fun.
It doesn't sound fun, but it sounds more plot based. Even though everyone's dead, we already know this. We know these. But realistically, it's the first thing you do if you see some sort of outbreak, well, right?
Not everyone's dead, but like,
no, this is true. Yeah, but like, if you're a soldier in this sort of situation, the first thing you do is go to the comms room. Radio it in.
As far as I'm aware, it doesn't affect England this year.
It doesn't affect England? Why?
It's just in Europe and Pacific. Civic theatre as well.
So you mean everywhere but England?
Well, no, it's not in America. Yeah, I don't think.
Huh? Oh, okay.
I don't think so.
So it's not airborne.
Anyway.
So what?
I don't know how it spread. Also, there's a dead paratrooper upstairs.
Oh, shit. I wonder where it started.
Can we see this dead paratrooper? You might fall in love immediately.
Also, how did it get to Europe, but not...
It looks like he's been hung, actually. He's not actually a paratrooper, he just fucking hung himself.
That's an oof moment.
You can shoot him and he's got physics.
That's horrifying. Coming right now. We just kill these fuckers. Oh, he dropped a bomb. Atom bomb!
He's got, like, just
shooting hung himself. He's missing an arm as well.
Yeah, well, I think they probably got cut off, honestly.
This is true.
Kaboom, after the round's over.
Still got points for it.
Oh, apparently we can get the Wonder Waff, and that's a...
We can go to the Flogger as well. Oh, no, it's a weapon.
Fishing hook.
I don't want to go to fishing hook. Let's go to the Commons Room. Where is it? I actually didn't hit the box, though. The Gewehr's running out of ammo.
I just tried the box and got a shit gun. It's here.
Come on, baby. Oh. Right, how much did it cost?
Okay, you've got...
Fuck.
God, they're already coming out of the ground.
Fuck off. They're coming out of the water. No. Oh, PTSD. Ow. Chicken eggnog.
Like, sniping.
Where's the comms room? Do you have to follow the route?
God, I can hear them coming out the wall. Oh god, the water slows you right down.
Found it. Found the comms room. Found him. Cost $7.50 to get in. Singing songs in the cabaret, was I having fun?
Toast and died in cabaret. Well, I would fight, but I need guns first.
This is also true, but I'll pay for it. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Yeah, I know. Right.
Oh, STG. I'll buy that.
Oh, ammo. I actually want that. Reload, reload, please.
I was about to wait for my, hang on, let me reload.
Reload, you bastard. Come on. Come on. Come on.
No, don't get it. Don't get it.
I was going to get murdered.
It's just what we needed.
We could have left it. I'm not going to disappear.
This is true. Alright, what do we do? Can we radio in? There's a radio right here. Hello, hello? Operator? I thought there'd be a plot on this level. You'd think,
I think there is.
Is there?
There must be,
there's
right.
There's a phone line that's dead. Watch a barrier.
And maybe there isn't. I thought there would be, but...
Do we need to turn on the power? No, we can just straight up buy it. Doesn't say how much it costs, though. It doesn't say how much it costs. I guess you just kind of have to know.
Right, I guess you have to turn on the power first, actually.
No, you can just buy it.
I can.
Well, no, obviously not. You cannot afford it.
Wait, you just don't even... Oh, there you go. Hold F. Press and hold F to buy it, yeah?
It's 3k, though. I know the prices. We're Gucci. We got this.
Well, why didn't he tell you?
I'm guessing because it randomised it, so it broke.
It says right on the machine.
Oh, does it? Oh. Cool.
It's like a big, glowy 3K.
Leave him in there. Interesting.
Oh, it's fun to sniping zombies actually. It's a one-hit kill as well.
One-hit wonder.
I think when they start running, it might get a bit more tricky.
Okay, I'm gonna buy it just because. Just because, right? Might as well. Oh, that was easy. Why would a Russian be in here then? What's my backstory?
This group is funded by Nazi Germany. Just to like try and find out what's going on and stop it.
Yeah, but I'm Russian.
But yeah, but like this goes beyond petty wars.
Goes beyond sides.
This is beyond me. I was gonna get an STG, but no, I'm gonna get an STG. When I need to. I don't need to yet.
I got a bomb, so when you kill the last one, I can see him.
Does that still give... It didn't give you points?
It did. We got 400.
Did we?
No. Hellhounds? What the fuck? I thought those were introducing Black Ops.
No.
This isn't fun at all. Fuck off!
The bird is not effective against them, I tell you that.
Oh shit, I'm going to die. This is not a good corner. Hi.
This is not a good place to be.
I know it's not.
I left you.
You bastard. They all follow the view, so good luck for coming in.
Oh, I knifed it with my ammo.
Fuck. I was gonna buy an STG, but I guess it didn't.
I'm gonna get an STG and then I'll buy the next door. Where should we go next?
Doctors? Quarters? Or whatever?
Doctor. Alright.
Should I even buy one? Should I pay for it? It's dead in the Gewehr, fuck it. Okay, I'm coming, Shrek! The next one better be a fucking jug, or else I'm gonna be very unhappy.
Okay, I'm
going
to try the
bombs. Behind you.
Alright, can you get him?
I need to reload. I need to reload.
I got a double barrel chopper.
There we go, they're dead.
Alright,
found him.
What are you, fucking Rasputin? Stay dead this time!
Are you not hitting the box again? You just ran. Only here. Hi.
No, I got
behind you! Behind you!
van in. I'm biting back. That seems like a very bad idea.
Might be bad. I'm out of ammo for SDG. Holy shit. I just drained it all. Oh no, they're behind me!
Let's go!
He's back.
Alright, we're going to. Oh, you already bought it. Okay. Let's go then. Waste my time.
I actually kind of like the dope bomb.
Doctor!
I feel like a farmer. Asshole.
Please be Jug, please be Jug, please be Jug, please be Jug, suck my nut! Fuck you. I can buy a bar. I don't want to buy a bar though. Is a bar stronger than a thingy, do you think?
STG, yeah. Because it's an MG, really. It's like an MG assault rifle mix. So.
Oh yeah, okay. Well, double tap, this thing will be a god. I still don't have jugs. If I lose it all, I'm pretty fucked.
Why would you buy it without jug? Where's the points?
No, I mean, if I go down, I go down, right? I guess it's the end, if I die.
Oh, God.
And you're not losing ground already, are you?
Help! I've only got a two-shot capacity, remember?
Why do you have a different gun? Why do you have literally no other guns?
I do, but I don't want to switch. I want to get my usage out of this before I switch out.
Honestly. Route. Right, give! Right, got it.
I can like almost two shot.
There we go, I'm doing way more damage now. Behind you! I gave you fair warning.
But yeah, but I was reloading. Which is what I do 90% of the time.
It's what we do.
Right, there we go, I'm gonna go switch this gun out.
Right, now where's the last place? Because I want to.
There's two more places, I think, right? There's a fishing hut and. There's all the fucking shithole full of shitheads.
I don't know which way to get there. Should I open fishing hut?
Oh, yes, a PPSH.
You fucking mad lad. Where should we stand off? Like, I don't know where to not die. You know what I mean?
I'm not sure yet. Oh god, I'm gonna die already.
I feel like I'm gonna die as well. I'm scared.
Me too, like, find the next fucking place, like, in front of.
I'm going back to where we just were.
I think this round should be mobile. Mobile.
Oh, it's dangerous to move.
I've
been stuck!
You know what you're doing.
I almost got fucked up. By the door! Fucking run! I'm going to the next one, by the way.
Oh god, I see you, I'm coming. You know it's insta-kill, right?
Yeah, I know. But still, if the two hit me, I'm dead. I want jump. God damn it. I want it now.
I want it all now.
Alright, fishing hook. You wanna come? Oh, there you are. There you are. Please, 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 for the love of god!
50-50.
You've gotta be shitting me. Where's the last place then?
Don't know. Maybe if there wasn't the last place, you just didn't get drunk.
Well, I guess we are fucked then. Oh, we're going to die.
No, this will not put a storage.
I should have saved one. That's not good. Which one's special grenades? Which button do I have?
I don't actually know which.
Special grenade time! I just threw a Molotov in water.
Yeah, what button is it? It's 5.
I think so. Default. Or 4. One behind you.
Yeah, it's 4.
Oh shit.
I'm down. Oh no, yeah.
No, you've got to be kidding me. No, I can't. Fucking, why would it give us jug last? What a dick. Dick tease. Tease.
That was rude. It's got the cool end music though.
It's true. Overpowering this like old music. So old.
I want to give that one another shot. Let's just jump into it.
Oh shit, oh shit.
I think the host is always Dempsey.
I don't think that's true. But I'd actually know.
Because you're Nikolai again.
Huh. Who the funk? Maybe host is always Dempsey. Team leader? I don't know. I don't fucking know.
Well, Rick Toffey is the one that was like, researching the zombies and then controls the zombies eventually.
It's true, but he didn't make him a team leader though.
He should be.
This is true.
Dempsey was like what? Like a shitty sergeant in the American Army. Toffin was like head of an entire fucking Nazi zombie division in the right.
This is true.
And outranks him. Nikolai's just like a drunken fuck. Attacking, I can't even speak English, so.
He only speaks like a few words. And they're all like curses and shit. Right, where's the gun that I want to have fun with? Is it over on the other side?
There's blood everywhere. Oh, you got the bolt action, did you?
Yeah.
Who? I'm gonna go straight for the box, I think.
Sounds interesting. Old music is so interesting, don't you think?
Yeah. Oh, what if box isn't like straight away downstairs though?
No, it probably will be. If it isn't, we're pretty game ended already. Oh, I managed to kill him like last, but what?
There you go, I got 3 bullets left. Ah, box is dead, but I don't have enough for it.
Maybe it's just supposed to be there.
I just wasted a grenade. Oh, I got some points for it.
You did? This is true. Even made some crawlers that I just shot in the head.
Alright, if you have any windows, let me rebuild them.
Pull back.
I need some points. Get boxed.
I'm just leaving them all. Yay! Just jumping downstairs. Give me a good gun, man! I want a PP because they're awesome.
Yeah, it was pretty awesome.
Oh no, I got a PTRS. Got PTSD.
PTRS? What, is that the sniper?
Yeah. I hate the whispering. It's not cool.
I can't even hear it. It's just this woman in my ears.
I don't know. That's what makes it worse though, like it's super quiet and it's like, I don't know what they're saying, but it's not nice.
ASMR, that's the zombies, ASMR.
Not good. It's like the opposite of no ammo. Calming.
Well, this atmosphere is incredibly unsettling. There's blood fucking everywhere.
I know. And also terrible textures.
Yeah, that absolutely that
worse.
Adds to a horror game most of the time.
It's true, if it looks shit.
So you're like, But I think also amazing textures just like terrify you because it looks so real.
This is also true.
So like, when people say that, oh, oh fuck.
How are you getting murdered?
There's a containment breach.
You're just gonna cure it with grenades. Oh fucking hell.
Yeah. Move out the way, there's a grenade.
Oh shit!
Wait, can you keep me covered, maybe?
By what? From what? There's nothing to
I
keep me covered
like
from.
20 points.
Fucking.
I don't know, I got
it. Your mom's a hoe. They sound like they're behind me, but they're upstairs.
Oh, I've got a sauna. Are you shitting kidding me?
Wow. See, there was one behind me. What the fuck? Now he's dead.
I need more money first. Why do we not share?
I could buy another box. Should I keep a PTRS though?
I think it's really good for these early rounds. When they start running, then you should consider getting rid of it.
It's really good for the early rounds.
Cool.
Look, it's so is the Aristica.
Oh, is it? Well, yeah, but that'll change soon. That'll stay as a one-shot for a long time.
This is true.
And it don't have to be anywhere.
That makes it a bad gun in some respects though, because that means you get less points per kill.
Yeah, but at that point you don't really be caring about how many points.
What sort of game you are?
Well, I don't care. I just want to kill zombies.
What's that like? I like how it's faster to run without it equipped, even though you still have to carry it.
No guns. Yes.
Flawed logic.
Ow! I hate when they reach through. It's like fuck off.
I'm just quickscoping these fools.
I think when I was a kid, I was a wooed at the aspect of like the zombies not being Nazis, not being Japanese, because I was so used to them being Nazi zombies.
I was more not playing these because I didn't have an internet connection. World of War times.
Xbox Live, it was amazing. When I first got it, I played like Halo, and I felt like a god.
I got it for Little Big Planet. That's why I saw it in a fucking trailer.
Yeah, I remember Little Big Planet.
They had a little shitty trailer for like online, and I'm like, oh shit, I want that. And they eventually got it because I begged for weeks and weeks.
What was? I don't understand what that was. It just like a shitty like build a level and.
It was whack. It had a campaign and everything. So
I liked it because of the customization.
Yeah, it was pretty. Sackboy was pretty epic.
There wasn't like much in the way of games where you could customize.
This is true. You could just like make yourself be a Nazi and shit.
Well, I don't know if you could, but like, yeah.
You probably could, but definitely, I definitely wasn't as a kid.
But no, I mean, I knew what they were, but I didn't know what they stood for or anything like that. And I didn't really like know that much about them, so I probably wouldn't have tried it.
This is true.
I would have tried it now though.
Oh yeah.
I hate it, sometimes box stuff give you like fucking points.
What do you mean?
Oh my god, I got a PTRS 41, are you serious?
Yeah, twinsies.
These are a lot prettier without a head. A lot prettier without a cock.
Prettier not existing. Roast. Sometimes, I don't know if the screaming's from upstairs or downstairs, that's what scares me the most.
It's from everywhere.
Yeah, pretty much.
God, I remember that mission with the fucking German sniper. It pissed me off so much.
Oh, getting me started on that.
Which fucking window?
Do you remember getting upset about playing that dungeon? Okay. But I played that recently, didn't I? When I was playing for like a veteran playthrough. Do you remember? I was completely bitching for days.
I don't remember like that. I don't think we could do that mission co-op though.
No, I was soloing the campaign, playing on veteran, and it was just like the fucking worst mission ever.
Oh yeah, there is an elevator to the comms. Oh no, that's to the doctor's quarters. I was right.
It's like a treasure. Shit, I missed a sniper shot. That's the first bullet I've missed.
Ever.
Yep. My entire life.
Right, I'm gonna get rid of this shitty double barrel shit gun. You always have to shoot it for good luck. Good luck, oh shit.
Sometimes the strategy was to like, I can't remember what it was. I think it was like shoot it and like go around and knife it and go down.
And then it is
I got M1 grenade. That's it. I'm pulling out the grenade launcher instantly. Look this.
Oh god.
Oh what the fuck.
No. Are we gonna go down already?
A grenade launcher too hard.
A sniper.
Oh shit, fuck.
I had a sniper and a pistol.
It's gone prone, mate. Gone prone, mate. Gone prone.
That was
successful. Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Okay,
just
for a second. That was shit.
That was shit. It's already 12:30.
You are?
Would you believe? That's a nice squeak. Also, it's getting ahead cold though. Opening that window made me a bit cold.
Well, yes, I should imagine so.
See, it was nice earlier, and that's been 2 hours. It's like,
I want to try again.
Again?
I just want to try it again. Like, we didn't get very far.
This is true.
Trial and error.
Look for the light, find the box.
But this is the last time we try it. And I can guarantee you that.
If not, it's like my cock.
I'm going to buy the Ariska.
Oh shit.
And I'm going to trust you to buy the door this time, because I bought it first twice.
This is true.
Where does this is true come from? Right, I forgot.
Where does what come from?
This is true.
I know there's a... that is true. That is also true. That's from a Guardians of the Galaxy. I know that much. I guess we just adapted it and made it our own.
I never got that, but like, I kind of just quoted it because you quoted it.
Maybe.
Which I think is what happens quite a lot.
This is true.
And then we like mix it up until it gets something like, this is true.
Like, no one would get it because it's shit just ours.
No one would get it because it's ours, yeah. Which I think is brilliant.
One shit brand.
It's like we're speaking.
Everyone likes their own brand, you know.
Tesco buy it.
It's like chav slang, but it makes more sense.
Yeah.
In fact, it makes sense, full stop.
Slang.
If you don't think it makes sense, then you don't know English.
And you're stupid.
Do you even English, bro?
I will put you in the camp.
I will kill you.
Go like immediately, extreme.
Like, I'm not being funny, but half the quotes I say, I don't remember where they come from anymore. They're just so ingrained, I just notice them at specific times. I don't know where they're from.
It's not a bad thing.
I guess not.
That guy's missing half of his existence.
Oh shit. Soul for a soul. How much is the door?
1k.
Fine. How far? Hey, like a dick tease, where are you? Oh, I see. Where not? I thought I did.
Oh, I almost got Pansy Shrek there, but I got Molotovs. Piece of shit.
Molotov ribbon pack. That's not a bad thing.
Well, Dempsey seems to think it's a piece of shit.
What the fuck is this Nignog?
He's like.
Upstairs, clearly, right?
Having a soul for a soul. Yeah, you see him. Oh, there's two of them.
Fuck off.
This one is a one shot. No shot.
Oh, hi. Do you want a cocaine?
Hey, Ryan.
You Nignog. What if the entire place set ablaze now?
Oh,
oh shit.
My God,
oh shit.
Definitely should, because it's a motor cocktail and a wooden structure.
Everything is wood. Like, oh, the windows might not be wood, but.
There's no windows, it's just wood with holes.
Well, no, like. Next to the windows, sometimes there's metal sheets, so like you can shoot through them, you know, and not get shot back through the window. Which isn't actually how bullets work, but they tried.
But, and it's a big fact, like, they were just. It's not enough. Like, the rest. The rattle around it was self firing and it was positive. It'd be charged.
This is true.
Be a disco inferno.
I won't be much of a disco, I'm not to say inferno.
I'd describe it as a disco. I'd boogie down in it. Amazing inferno.
Jungle boogie, it's like you're choking.
I could do the boogie woogie all over the dance floor.
You gay, mate?
That's when Shrek. That's when Shrek says hello there.
Yeah. Okay. Hello there. What fuck is General Grievous?
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, I've got a trench gun, are you shitting me?
You've got to be kidding.
I want a fucking good gun.
Come on! I almost got a Wunderwaffen, but I got a Type 100 back.
Yeah, I want that. Like, I see Flash by, like.
I'm holding it the wrong way. I should tilt it other ways so it barrels upwards.
What are you on about? What have you got?
500.
Oh, I want it.
I should rotate it 90 degrees so the barrels upwards.
Well, no, that's
just like great. Grandma used to make it.
99, right?
Exactly. Just like daddy.
Just like daddy. That is cringe. Bro, I'm not gonna lie, that is cringe.
Bro.
Grimacing face.
Bro. Flying face.
Dick face.
There you go. Can you like sign a petition to rename it? Do you want to actually like allow that?
Definitely not. Whoa. Why are you saying
fuck?
Sam? You're Japanese. You should be saying.
Oi. They're probably saying Siam. Because you're invading
Sam.
Siam.
This is definitely not Siam.
Well, how would you know?
Because this is like in the Pacific States, so like.
Oh, you can't tell the difference.
Oh, come on, it's like where's Japan? Also, why would the zombies say where they're invading? You said that could be wrong.
Well, maybe like that's the last thing they remember before being turned. I don't know how this disease works.
Right,
getting murdered.
Getting murdered, yeah. Should Japanese people even think?
Okay, you wanna try again?
But I mean, like, if they generally thought that crashing planes in their ships. Because some like anorexic fuck in a hat told him to. He's a good idea.
I mean, counterpoint, you could call Hitler an anorexic fuck, and second of all.
But he didn't tell his pilots to, you know, kamikaze fucking.
This is true, but they had a lot of honor. I don't know why, they just did.
This is just what I'm querying.
I mean, Britain had the same thing, but we were democratic, so we didn't kamikaze people. There was still a lot of honour, so I mean, you know, if the RAF was asked to do that, they'd probably like, yeah, sure, why not? Because they were mad patriotic.
They would not.
They probably would.
Because they were actually people, not just soldiers in people's skin.
In
God, when will you die?
Question that must be asked.
Like, the area Saki Ching Chong is getting out of date. And it will do production. Good shot. And get it.
Oh, behind me. Get PTSD.
I got PPSH. Alright, where should we go first? Doctor's quarters. I've gone to the doctor's quarters.
Oh, why don't you go that way? Take the place where shit goes.
No, it's ready for you.
Great, okay, I'm coming. I wanted to replace my, sake.
You didn't answer fast. I said, where should we go?
I know, but you didn't really give much time.
Well,
try very hard not to die. Come on, give it to me, give it to me. Bastard.
Yeah.
Was it rigged? This is rigged.
I was hoping it would be jokes and I could say, and you didn't want to come this way.
No,
you
can't.
But it's random anyway.
True.
I can already, like, pre-predict your responses.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, some smarky, you know, lying face. Right, where should we go next then?
I actually
not
know
to
it.
Fishing.
I'm not going to fish the boat. I want to go the other way. Oh, I guess I'm going nowhere.
Son of a bitch. Let's go to
storage. This corner. I'm just sitting here.
Ah! Scare him away!
Don't think that's how that works.
Oh, God,
that one had like AIDS on its ass. Oh, fuck's sake.
I got like actually.
Oh shit, no, 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 like this! Hang on. No! No!
Just don't bother.
I'm gonna die. Oh, I didn't die. No, no, reload, reload, you fucking cook. Oh right, my right, god. That was fucking crazy.
I threw a Molotov, and it takes so long to throw that the stupid ass mongrel blinded me with it. Oh, like in a coma. Oh, I'm fraxing in front of another one. Okay.
Right,
so I've
gone to comms. I think you're behind me though. I don't know.
You got a comms?
Hmm?
Why not storage?
Because I wanted the STG if I'm honest.
Hmm.
And it's speed course, I think it's rigged.
Da, 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 da. Oh, you just bought both of them, okay.
I ain't bought the fucking thingies. Chill.
I'm gonna rebook both the doors. Yeah. Right, I'm gonna buy storage room.
No, don't.
Is that what's went last, right?
Yeah, storage is the one that I've jugged in it. Even though it appears to be not rigged, it definitely is rigged. Oh, look, rigged on. Flash bang out.
Just went white. Not go into the light.
Our connection interrupted, awesome.
It is.
Oh shit, I almost got murdered.
It is a joke.
Yeah, I'd assume so. This is processing elimination, right?
Well, for that storage.
I'm coming.
It's got a.
How do I get
100
now?
In it?
It's all water. Literally all of it's. You have to walk through water no matter what you do. What
yeah, so I guess, like, do not go outside is the.
Yeah, pretty much. This jug is quick, Roy. You lying bastard.
What? It's not jug?
I thought you said it was jug.
I said it, and I said it isn't jug.
Well, there isn't was a bit quiet. I mean, all the years. So what the fuck? It's not. It's just designed to fuck you up, basically.
Yeah, basically. Which is gay.
Mm-hmm. Unless the odds are in not in our favour, which I doubt. Significant.
May the odds never be in your favour.
Mathematically, this is not realistic.
Oh, yes, actually, 42.
Well, I just really want that perk, because without it, we're pretty fucked, so I'm going to go to the other one.
I agree, but I don't have any points for it if it is there.
I'm going to try and use my STG on the bridge to try and get some points racked up here. A woo, double points. Oh yeah.
But why am I stuck in like the? Okay, apparently I'm. Oh, because I'm typing.
Oh,
I was like stuck fucking down
around
the sides. Yeah, joke. It's joke.
All right. I'm coming in. I need to reload.
Da, 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 da. We should come meet the chick who sang that jingle.
Oh, I needed max ammo, that's awesome.
I just got my full ammo now.
So glad you did it. Attrition is no more.
Attrition is no more.
Listen, Christina's telling me again that the stream's like broken. Oh, she's telling me she's getting bored.
Fuck, that was a drastic change in music.
What?
It was like playing some old school music and now it's playing fucking. Chairs now, shows off her dress now, let me know.
What? I'm not listening to that. I'm still playing the old timey music. Oh yeah.
Going on Spotify.
Spotify has lost its shit. It's for Discord, I'm gonna Discord instead of Spotify. Just because I lost Spotify too much. I love you, man. Bullshit. Bullshit. Cannot stand here. Help! Help me! I need to switch weapon! Okay, got it. I'm good. I must be murdered. You did not help.
Well, I was sticking with my own horn.
This is true. Apparently, type 100 is really powerful. That's no weird one. You okay?
Yep, I'm reloading. This is why I hate Dempsey.
He's stupid. Because he's stupid.
Yeah, he's a retard.
Alright, I'm gonna go buy all the other perks now. Oh no.
No gun juice. Just eat a dick, Dempsey.
Try Havoc! They have let loose the dogs of war!
Oh, I got a teddy bear.
Come out. I'm going into the water. Do not go into the light.
Don't go into the water.
Avoiding the dogs is really difficult. I've got to tell you that much. I'm actually dying. Help. I went down.
Oh, no.
And I had a jug. What the fuck? I took, like, no hits.
I'll try and get you before I get the max ammo.
I took a grand total of zero hits. Hi.
Don't get all Bolshevik about it, you dog.
Don't get all Bolshevik about it.
Which way do I have to go now? Where am I going?
Are we unlocked everywhere?
Yeah, but I need to go to the jug again.
It was in, fish and chips.
I am dead, and so, there's already, like, demons of the night.
No, that's just called spiders. These are just demons.
Oh, come on, do not let me go down already, you cook.
I'm here.
I tried to, like, circle me, bastard. They both need mule kick and voting, let's go. Which way is mule kick? Was it the, we don't want to go to storage, I know that much.
Do you want to enlighten me?
I want a double tap.
God, I heard you coming behind me, bastard.
Behind you?
God, I love this fucking TV.
I thought I ever fuck it, I'll just go wherever.
The Russians did one thing right, is manufacture this gun.
I thought you disliked it.
No, I never. I love this gun.
I would say they also do vodka, but, like, vodka's not nice.
Also, the AK was developed by the Russians, and the AK is a pretty sweet gun.
It's a pretty old-timey gun. It's still a good gun.
Well, yeah, it's outdated now, obviously, but, I mean, like, it's still a good gun.
It's true.
Alright, I'm just gonna, like, open this up so we, like, not restricted. What perk should I get, do you think?
All three of them.
Alright, I guess I'm just gonna go for them then.
Just don't go for quick arrive. I mean, you could go for quick arrive, but like... If one of those goes down, the odds are he wants to go down now.
Are you going for quick revive now?
No, I'm going for speed call, but I can't afford it. Someone's gonna cancel quick revive. Hopefully I can afford it and, like, not get murdered.
Where's the box, do you think?
I know where it is. It's with double tap, which is doctors.
Okay. Wow, that guy was like speed.
I am speed.
God, there's a lot of them coming
in. I am stupid.
That's rude.
Good name.
He's running to a horde. No.
I'm trying to sneak away from you. What are you...
No, I'm gonna die. How did I not die? That is so lucky.
I got you. Drink, brother.
Drink, come, brother.
Maybe not that one.
I'm going for speed colouring box.
Nice.
Because the FG is, like, really good, but it runs out of ammo way too fast.
This is true, but, like, I think all guns do now. We've gotten to that point. We're in the end game now.
No, trust me, this one is exceptionally shit.
Okay, West G's got 7 bullets left. And the ground just ended. Oh shit.
Mr. Postman.
I'm coming as well because I need the box like a mad bird. I've got like fucking less than a magazine in each.
I've got a 50 cal.
Oh, you fucking know. Are they already trying to attack me? Fuck off.
Where the fuck are they?
I went to the wrong one. Oh shit. Help. Oh shit.
Branny is definitely not designed to be handheld like this.
I'm gonna bring like a horde with me.
Alright, well I've got 50 cal, so I'll bring them.
I'm just throwing grenades as I go, hopefully to like kill someone. Hi.
Oh shit.
Oh, you've got to be shitting me. As soon as I get to the box, max ammo. I'm not paying for it though. Help. Oh my fucking god, it hit like 20 times. What the fuck? Are you shitting me? I got hit a bajillion times at once.
Oh god, I'm being pushed away from you.
I don't know where you are. What was I supposed to do there? Bullshit! I guess I'm just gonna hit the box, see what I get. Are you pissing me off? Yeah. I'm thinking you are.
Taking
the
zipline back, you come in.
I don't know how much the zipline costs. It costs money.
No? Well, yeah, I think it's about 40, so just sit back and enjoy the ride.
Then lack thereof.
Maybe one of us has to activate it. I think you have to activate it. Something for
you. I think you activate it. I don't want to alarm you. If it stops, it's gonna explode. Oh shit.
Fucking hell.
No, no, no. This is a no-no. This is a no-no. Switch, switch, switch. Fuck.
How the fuck did I go down? Like, I wasn't even red.
I know. It's bullshit. Neck like diamond 20s for twists. My vertebra are dead inside.
XD.
I guess I'm just gonna end this shit then.
That is pretty late.
Too late. No one watching Tesco value. It's got two lines. Should not have two lines. Also, it's kind of dirt. It's only like, well, the YouTube one's only like 2 seconds out. It'll take, which is pretty good. But Twitch. No one's watching. I thought it's sad as day. It's only 2 seconds out as well. Awesome. I've got Mixer. Good amount of Mixer. Well, I've leveled up a bit. I've got like 5 more levels, Mixer.
Pretty sweet. How about 500 more viewers for next time? Is that a reasonable goal?
I got 1 viewer. 2 total views, wow. I don't know how levels work. How do you level up?
You're asking the wrong guy.
This is a family-friendly stream. Maybe I shouldn't like. Maybe I should mark it as not family-friendly. Alright, let's end this shit, so if anyone's still watching, which I don't think anyone is, because I've just checked like all the fucking sites, fuck you, and see you next time. You nignogs, you chinks, you being a restful slur. Cracker.
Cracker, you fucking Bolshevik.